Hello, Vector Canada. This is Janine. How can I help you?
Hello?
This is Vector Canada. How can I help you?
Who are you after?
I'm sorry, you called me.
I've not been ringing you, knobhead.
I'm sorry?
Who's this?
My name is Janine. This is Vector Marketing. Can I help you with something?
Why the fuck are you ringing me for then, you knobhead?
I apologize, but you actually called me.
Piss off then and don't ring back.
Okay, well, you have yourself a great day.
Fuck off.
Only Border Realtor is Mary speaking.
Hello?
Yeah, hello?
Who are you?
Yeah, hello, can I help you? Fine.
Is Pedro there?
Who?
Is Pedro there?
Oh, you have the wrong number.
Pedro offers you his protection.
Hello?
Hey, yo. How are you?
Hey. Who's this?
I am Jim R-O-M-E. What do you think about Augusta National? And they're refusing to admit a woman.
What? Hello?
How long before you smash your grill into the side of a mountain on Fox's World's Stupidest Stunts, featuring the world's stupidest people?
What the fuck?
Why?
What is this shit?
I am Jim R-O-M-E. Talk to me.
You are who? Your voice
recording. I'm Jim R-O-M-E. R-O-M-E, R-O-M-E. What's up?
R-O-M-E.
Yes?
You suck dick, R-O-M-E?
Yes and no.
Yes and no, eh?
How bizarre is this?
What the fuck did you say?
What do you call somebody who takes their clothes off for a dollar?
Probably a fucking homo like yourself, you cocksucker.
No. A dancer? An entertainer?
You're wasting my time, buddy. I don't understand how you got this fucking phone number, but fuck off. Bye.
If you can't trust the word of a racketeering, pimping, money laundering, loan sharking pimp, then who can you trust?
Hello?
Hey, yo.
Hello?
How are you?
Hello? Hello?
Talk to me.
Hello?
What do you call somebody who takes their clothes off for a dollar? A dancer?
Hello?
How bizarre is this? Talk to me.
Hello?
What do you think about Augusta National? And they're refusing to admit a woman.
Hello, hello. Can you hear me?
Yes. Yeah, no question.
Hello?
Easy, big man. Get over it.
Hello? Speak up, please. Hello?
But where's the dignity in all of this? Where's the self-respect?
Hello? Hello? Can't hear you. Try again.
If you have 2,500 bones, you can hang with
you
Jose in his crib.